Hey guys, this is going to be a quick video of how to fulfill orders using Zonify. So after a new order is placed at your shop, you are responsible to make an order of this product from your supplier and deliver it to your customer. If you are using Zonify's premium plan, you are able to use the semi-automatic auto-fulfillment feature, and I will show you how to use it. So first, select order list from the side menu. Okay, so on this page you can see a list of orders that contains products that were imported using Zonify. Select an order that you would like to fulfill and click on the order button. Zonify will redirect us to the Amazon site, automatically pick the variants from the order, and redirect us to the checkout page. If Zonify couldn't find a match between your order's variants and Amazon variants, you need to manually pick the variants for the order. Click on Edit. And your order's customer details will be auto-completed by Zonify. Click on Save Changes. Select a delivery option. And click on Continue. Now you can complete the process by selecting a payment method and paying for the product. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please contact our support team for any questions and make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Zonify updates. See you next time.